हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द नेक्स्ट सेशन ऑफ डिपार्टमेंट इलेक्टिव कोर्स एयर पोल्यूशन कंट्रोल इंजीनियरिंग। कोर्स कोड इज 2CHDE52। इन द लास्ट सेशन वी हैव स्टार्टेड विद द एयर पोल्यूशन कंट्रोल इक्विपमेंट्स। साइक्लोन सेपरेटर इज द मोस्ट वाइडली यूज्ड एयर पोल्यूशन कंट्रोल इक्विपमेंट इन द इंडस्ट्रीज फॉर वेरियस एप्लीकेशंस। Particle size of 5 to 25 microns can be collected using cyclone separator. We have discussed principle, construction and working of cyclone separator along with the parameters which affect the cyclone efficiency. We have also discussed its advantages, limitations and applications. In today's session, we are going to learn about back filter. The goal for the session is to demonstrate an understanding of a basic principle, construction and working of back filter used to control particulate emissions generated by stationary sources of air pollution by successfully completing the review questions at the end of the topic. At the end of this session, you will be able to describe the basic principle, construction and working mechanism of back filter used to control particulate emissions generated by stationary sources of air pollution. You will be able to recognize the structure or various parts of back filtration system and describe their operation, how they collect particulate matter. You will able to list three different methods to clean bag after definite period of operation. You will able to define various factors which affects collection efficiency of back filter. You will able to understand the advantages, limitations and industrial application of back filter. With this, I welcome you all for the next session of air pollution. Thank you.